another thing when say manifestations start coming true, and you know, whatever you're thinking and feeling, it starts showing itself around you. A lot of times you also start worrying about the negative feelings and thoughts that you're getting, because now you're like, okay, I know I am manifesting right now, but now I have this fear that something bad is going to happen, and I may just manifest this also, because this is something that happens to me a lot. Whenever I manifest certain things, I start getting really worried about all my negative thoughts. Now, according to that video and that book that I've read, The Secret, it says, you know, the frequency of a negative thought is lesser than positive thought. But somehow I find that really hard to believe. So, how do I get rid of this fear that now all my negative thoughts are also going to come true and manifest in front of me?
Okay. So you have asked a really beautiful question, and many people struggle with this thing, this same thing, especially people who are more energy sensitive or more empathetic, because they could able to understand the feelings and thoughts better, so they have this question. And I'm sure you are a lot more energetically, lot more energized and sensitive and empathetic, that's why you could able to understand what is going right. So first thing is, like The Secret book says, the frequency of a positive thought is always stronger than the negative thought. That is true. But the question is, why do negative thoughts come true or get manifested easily? Let me tell you why it is powerful, so that you can understand. Because when there is a negative thought, we don't have any resistance. We don't have any doubt. People believe in negativity so easily. Like, for example, I can give you an example. If you go and tell somebody that you look absolutely beautiful, or you are such a genuine human being, such an amazing person, so only if that person has very strong positive belief and high self-esteem, and they know that they are a very beautiful or a genuine or a good person, they will accept it and they will say thank you. If they are negative, they will start doubting, like, why this person is appreciating me, why this person is talking like this. But if you go and randomly anybody, if you tell them that, hey, you are a stupid person, you don't look good, you are not right, let me tell you, even if you don't know them, 90% of them start believing in it and start thinking, oh, am I wearing something wrong, or something wrong with me, or my makeup is wrong, or something. So the beliefs are so programmed, so strongly negative beliefs, so resistances are not there. People tend to believe easily in the negative things, easily in the complaining things. That is why the negative thoughts become powerful, even if their vibration are not that stronger as positive thoughts. Now that is the mechanics, but how we can break that? One thing we have to understand, the most important thing, and that's what I have realized in my life, when I started my journey in this law of attraction, power of mind and everything, that every moment we have the control or the power over what thought we are choosing. We have to just push little bit, but we have the control. That is why it says decision shapes destiny, or your choices create your circumstances. So let's suppose if you are feeling low, if you are feeling down, so you, the moment you recognize that you are feeling low or down or negative, you have to, you have recognized the negative thoughts, you have to immediately tell yourself that, Rupal, you have to be that your alter self and tell yourself that stronger self and say that, Rupal, nothing is going to disturb you. I have to focus on the positive things. I have to focus on my goal. And that's when the affirmation plays a amazing role. And that's why if you watch my video, you will find that I have made so many tools and techniques, especially I talk a lot more about affirmation, because affirmation is something which can change your self-talk belief immediately. And I want you to give it a try. Whenever you are feeling a lot more negative or a bit doubtful, you just do this thing. If you are sitting or lying down or thinking, remember, usually when you are thinking a lot more negative, you are in a much more relaxed state. You are not physically moving, your energy is not high. So what you can do always stand up like a superhero, like Superman, Superwoman, Wonder Woman, stand up like a superhero, that in that posture, and say yourself that, yes, Rupal, you can do anything and everything. Yes, I can do anything and everything. I can achieve my dreams. And I can guarantee you, this is scientifically proven, that the moment you change your posture, change your voice, change your energy, your negative thoughts will be gone. They fall aside.